Go on then.
Time have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes.
The walls, the barbed wire, constant security, no one gets out, no one gets in. Sounds like a dream right now.
Well, we aren't doing too bad in here.
Have we got any food left?
Well, you've eaten most of it. Looks like we've not got long left.
Make it last.
You look like you could do some now.
I'll give it a little longer.
What have we got in here?
Tell what you want.
I'm good right now, but I'm worried about you. Please eat.
Honestly, that's all right.
Here, get this down you. Love a good warm tin of beans. When they're warm.
And the whole concept of warm food is a bit of a myth now.
What we've got to have to do. It's this really nice burger place. Lovely burgers. Could really go for one of those right now. Meaty Fix. You heard of it? Good food, but warm. Tasted good, but mostly warm. You enjoying those?
Thanks.
Yeah, you could use that tin to get some water. It'll save you dipping your head in that toilet again.
Why did you make me do that? There's a perfectly good tap over there.
You need to stay hydrated.
Maybe I'll just use the tap this time.
That'll work too, I guess. That camp all over again.
Except shit.
Remember when we used to go down to that river? And we'd fill up whatever can or bottle we could find just to have a drink.
Tasted nicer than the taps.
That's why you and me drank from that river.
It was nice.
Well, we used to piss in that river.
Really?
Warm summer sun. Beaming down on me, the birds singing, the crickets chirping, all as I released myself all into the river. It was paradise.
Paradise was pissing into a stream on a summer's day. Now it's not being locked in one room and actually being able to breathe fresh air, eat, drink.
Don't worry, I'm not going to be in it much longer.
Are you sure about that?
Whether we leave or die, either way, it's not going to be too long.
Stop.
I'm just saying what you're thinking.
How did it all get to the point where we're stuck in here, barely any food left, just enough water to get by, and we can't go anywhere? At least we can see how much food we have left. We don't know when the water pipes are going to go.
It's going to be fine.
No, it's not fine. We're stuck here, we're going to die here. Just look at us. Look at this room. What's the point? Pass me the box.
What do you want it for?
If it's all going to be over, I might as well treat myself with what's left.
If you save it, it could last a few more days.
I've given up. Just pass me the box.
If you continue to eat, you won't be here for much longer.
I don't care. It's all going to be over soon anyway. Just let me enjoy myself. Just let me do what I want!
Shush!
No!
I can hear someone. Don't say a word.